Hello and welcome in this video tutorial that will show you how to buy Bitcoin on the Lightning Network in a few clicks using any Lightning wallet. We're going to start with a short introduction to explain quickly what is Lightning and why it is interesting to buy Bitcoin on it. So, Lightning is a technology that has been developed during the past years to enable instant and virtually free Bitcoin transactions. A regular Bitcoin transaction is indeed rather slow and expensive, since a Bitcoin transfer takes on average about 10 minutes to be processed and confirmed, and costs up to several dozen dollars per transaction. We can immediately see that Bitcoin is not ideal for payment and small transactions, and that's precisely to solve this problem that Lightning was created. We're not going to dive into the technical detail because it would require a dedicated video, but in a nutshell, Lightning is based on a network of transaction channels that are open and closed between users outside the main Bitcoin chain. Transactions processed on Lightning are not recorded on the Bitcoin blockchain, and user balances are only updated on the main chain when users choose to close their channels. That design makes it possible to process a much larger number of transactions at a much greater speed and at a much lower cost, while still providing the main features that give Bitcoin its unique value. An important point you need to remember is that on Lightning, you are still using real Bitcoin that has the same value as Bitcoins on the main blockchain. The only difference is that on Lightning, instead of Bitcoins, we talk about sats, short for Satoshis, which is simply the smallest unit of a Bitcoin, just like a cent is the smallest unit of a dollar. But unlike cents and dollars, a Bitcoin is equal to 100 million Satoshis. That's it for the introduction. We can now dive into the main subjects. To buy Bitcoin on the Lightning Network, you simply need to go to our website by using the link in the description of this video. With this service, you can buy Satoshis directly on any of your Lightning wallets. If you don't have a wallet yet, you can simply download the one that we have developed. You will also find the link in the description. So here is what the interface to buy Bitcoin on Lightning looks like. The first thing that you need to choose is the purchase methods, by bank transfer or by card. The main difference between these two methods, beyond the nature of the payment, is the fact that bank transfers don't require you to verify your identity up to $1,000 per day. Then you just need to choose the currency in which you'd like to buy your Satoshis. You see here all the fiat currencies that we support. Let's choose Euro. Then you choose how much you'd like to buy by entering an amount here, and you immediately see the final conversion result here. Below you will find all the detail of the transaction. Here you see the market rate, which is the base exchange rate that we use to make the conversion. It is the real price of the market, we don't take hidden fees in that rate. Next you see the delivery fee, on Lightning there is simply none. Then you see the commission, which is our service fee. For small amounts we don't take any, so here it's completely free. And in the end you see the final rates. Since everything here is free, it is the same rates as the market rates. Let's continue. The first step here is to connect to a user profile if you already have one, or to create one by choosing one of these two options. The simplest one is by SMS. You enter your phone number and you will receive an SMS confirmation code, and that's it. The other option, if you already have our mobile app, is to click here and scan this QR code from the app. That's what I'm going to do here. Here we go. The next step is to choose a receiving address for your funds. Here you see the default address of my wallet that gets displayed, but you can provide another one by clicking here. Click on Add Manually, and you will simply need to type here your Lightning address that you want to connect. The next step is to verify your Lightning address, which is a mandatory step that we must do to verify that you really control the receiving address. To do so, you have two options. You can either sign a message, which you can do with wallets such as Alby wallets, if you have one, or either by a Satoshi test, which simply consists in sending us one Satoshi from your address, so we can verify that it is indeed yours. Once you have chosen and verified your destination address, we can continue. And here we directly arrive on the screen where you will find our bank account coordinates to make your transfer. So you need to take the information displayed here, go in your e-banking and send a bank transfer to our coordinates. And that's it. As soon as we receive your transfer, we will convert your funds and will send your Satoshis to your wallets shortly after. You will receive a notification email as soon as we receive your funds, and a second one as soon as we deliver your funds on your wallet. That's it for the bank transfer method. If you would like to buy Satoshis by card, it's pretty much the same process, except for the cost, which is a bit different. Let's buy on the same address, and you will have the option here to choose to pay by Google Pay or Apple Pay if you support one of those, or simply by Visa, MasterCard otherwise. You will simply need to type in your card detail here and once done to confirm the payment. By card, the payment is instant, so we will receive your funds immediately and we will deliver your bitcoins a moment later. That's it. As you have seen, this is a very simple and fast method to buy Bitcoin on the Lightning Network. We hope that this video will have been useful to you, and if you use our service to buy Bitcoin on Lightning, we thank you very much for it in advance. If you have any question about using this service and how it works, don't hesitate to contact us by email or on Telegram or on Twitter and so on. We answer everywhere and we answer fast. That's the end of the video. Thank you very much for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!